Alright, welcome back. We are on our journey home. Got lots of loot. It would be horrible to die. Alright. Want to stock up on everything that I don't have. Oh, dude, I'm thirsty. Maybe I'm thirsty or hungry. I mean, I ate. Had some salad and whatnot. I don't have any of these berries at home. What am I lacking right now? Those are white berries. I think the white berries call for the most in that recipe. Shit. He wants to fucking chew my butt. Oh god. He's a big boy. Just make it across the bridge, ignore his ass. I could jump down if needed. I might have to jump down. I have so much shit on my ass. We're jumping! We're jumping! Are we jumping? Ow! Don't have a choice. Poison it is. Okay. Fuck, I'm gonna have to use a poison. Poison. Oh my god, I can't think. I'm flustered. I think I'm clear. Jesus, dude. Oh, this is not the time for mess, dude. Why is it every time I come into the swamp, dude? It freaks me out. What's that noise? What is that noise? I have a theory that someone's protecting me. Look at that. No, oh, I totally just missed. That's someone was protecting you. There he is. Oh, they're still chasing me. What? Just can't reach me. I just can't see. So much shrubbery. Oh, there's one in the tree. Oh, dude, I don't know. This is pretty steep. This is pretty steep. Give me a boost, guys. Give me a boost. Oh god, I can't get out. Shit, I need to go back up there. Yeah, it'd be a mistake to go down. What? I don't remember getting this high. There we go. Alright, let's get home. It looks like I'm close, but it's so far right now. Still got a pretty good filter going on. Got a lot of anti-poison. Not close to working. No, I'm still far off. At least this home stretch I am a little safer on. Oh, look at that. Look who's chilling. Take a quick look. I see another power cell. I got. Nobody likes me today. Nobody wants it. He's protecting the green. Holy shit, he almost hit me and I sneezed. Did not see that attack. I hear something. Take a quick look. Oh! No, I should not just go randomly jumping. That's weird. I'm hearing like a slug. Dude, I see base. Oh, take me home. Maybe that's what I was hearing. Actually, I'm kind of pissed I went so far for oil. And just to have all the oil nodes spread out. Then I just find a spot that's all close, compact. Ah, oh, dude, it feels so good to be on man-made metal. Alright, come on. So let's go start some research. Kind of why I wanted to go back out there, actually, was for all those animals. Just got distracted by all those power slugs. Are you serious? It wants me to sacrifice my own purple? It's best. How long does this research take? A long time. Alright, so while we do that, let's check some. I don't know at all. Why do I have recognized coal? I had coal and I had rocks in my inventory. I don't understand why. Make an inhalers real quick. 8 more, that's pretty good. But I think that's about it. There's no more berries out there. Probably never gonna respawn again. I could craft a jetpack right now, but it's fuel more worried about. Power shard. 23. Oh, excuse me. Mycelia, berries and stuff. Carapace too, actually. Wanna hold on to, actually just rather throw you and throw you. I'm not trying to split you, what am I doing wrong? Yeah. Oh, you know what, I don't need this shit right now. I'm not checking out trees. Alright, so I don't understand it. What do these power shards do? What do these... do I need to research them? So, I have power shards. What do I do with the power shard? It says a power charge goes there and there and there. So I could out. I could really have something shut out. Not that I need it right now, so I think this is really expensive. Pretty rare too. So you get what you get. Put it there. It's not too good. So don't I have motors crafting for me? I do have motors crafting, but I don't have payoff. Craft circuit boards. Huh. I just don't have enough oil. I do have oil actually, so what do I need to craft? So let's grab my motors. That's should be enough. And it wants me to make high-end frames. But I need nails. It wants industrial beams. So 5 times 5. So I only need 50 just for 2. 50 or 1. Yeah, it's expensive. Honestly, I should make this out of it. What the hell? Jeez, dude, I just dipped into like all that storage. Boom. And now I need nails. Don't have a spare on me. Do you need those pipes? I don't think I have nails anywhere. Shit. Whatever, that gives the time for research and whatnot. Let's just go grab some nails. Let's say I'm going the wrong way. I want to get down there. It hurt. That freaked me out for a second. The little thing just pops out. I thought something was looking at me. That would have scared the shit. I would have just ended the game. Jeez, dude. Playing no scary ass game with me. I want to take these over there though, because nails. Keep making nails for this and that. I'll also throw a little bit of storage. Craft. Do I need to craft those? No, I don't need to craft those. Where are you? I am short on frames, I think. Definitely. So 5 more frames. Do I have any hidden? Did not know I had. Don't tell me I need to do things. Oh boy. Now I'm pretty confused about why the pipes are stopped. Need to go over there and check it out. One storage maybe. Yeah, the bottom one's storage, but the top one's production. And I even automated the motors. Should definitely go check it out. Boom. Alright. Let's just check recipe. I need pipes. That's enough. Alright. So I'm gonna go craft this and that. Let's stock up some nails in here. And before I do, I should pay attention. 3 minutes. Okay, and then I saw something here. It doesn't matter, actually. I should check that out after I get done with research because it adds more. So yeah, I want to check this out and then I'll craft the oil refinery stuff. But what was the recipe? Cable. I think the circuit board is just pretty expensive. Back to the top. So it's full. Holy crap. That stuff's crafting me staters. Wait a minute. Could I like craft tech 3 logistics? Or tech 4? Oh, that's expensive. So these things are crafting me the motors. The motors? Oh man, I just threw it to the right. Nice. Alright. Oh, I'm not gonna be able to craft this. I forgot how big that son of a bitch is. Shit. You know what? My only power supply. Even though I was gone the whole time, what the hell's going on? What are you doing? What about you? That sucks. I'm out of everything. Hold on. All up on this section, and I think it's gonna take this whole fucking section. What I really should do is automate that shit. I can't tell what's going on. Alright, so let's put down the machines first. Much space. It's not horrible. I do need space because I need this damn. That does not feel like I have space for anything. None at all. What? Crush fingers. And then I'm gonna go ahead and drop another power holder. Okay, so I need power stack. Looks like I'm gonna need more. Good, like, oh, I made it go high because of the rock. I'm getting lag, that's just making me randomly turn around. What the fuck is that? Cut it out. Alright, I got lucky. It fit somehow. It's a tight fit, but it fit pretty well. We want. I don't give a shit about fuel. I just don't care about fuel right now. Problem I'm having is with plastic. Now, I need a bench to understand why I'm doing this. Alright, so I'm gonna process. Oh, my back is killer. You want me to run copper wire. Circuit board. Easy enough, but. Alright, so I need this one to have a... Oh, I got lucky. Now I need... Don't know how I'm gonna fit this in here. I need to go grab the other stuff so I understand what I'm doing. Man, it's not gonna. Do I have enough? Maybe not. Might run out of pipes, it says. No, you're not. You here. My base is so clusterfucked, this is ridiculous. I don't know how I'm gonna get this across. Still be like this place. You know what? Let me jump on. Or not. You want to connect, but there's something that I can see it too far over. Maybe. Oh no, dude, horrible. Not pranking right now. Problem I'm having is it's not. Maybe that's what I need to do. No, I don't have enough pipes. So stupid. Alright, so I'll go to C. And then... Doubt it. Extremely doubt it. Let's try our luck. Just, it's so long by like an inch. It's too long right there. No, I have a problem with power. Yeah, so. Crouching what position? I legit put that fucker down for a reason. If I put his ass down, you gotta be kidding me. Better place. That is bullshit. These place? Oh, yes, I got lucky. Alright, now I can possibly get this. Yeah, that to me is just ass. But we'll deal with that ass later. So you're gonna let me place one thing in the pumpkin, dude. Alright. Oh did this. You're fucking kidding. Did I build the wrong fucking machine? Oh! Kitchen assembler. It's not my thing. Alright, I'll be back. More bullshit. I have it. I'm so lost in my own base, dude. This is just a cluster. You know, the worst part is tearing it down. Because I'd have chests everywhere, I'd have to build, and yada yada yada. It just doesn't look awesome. 1, 2, 3, 4. These before. Yes. Stuck. Just myself. Please. Alright, make me my circuit board. So I don't think I can. Probably could actually try. 15? Did you just tell me 15? Some cables for stuff, words in my mouth. Sometimes it just doesn't want to come out. See how it's doing. Already have 5 circuit boards in it. This bad boy. It's got me fuel. It's coming in. No, you must be stocked up already. No, that produces really well. It produces every 5. Or 5. Whatever. Let's just go back to base, dude. I'm kinda worn out. I think I need some food. I want some meat. I don't want a bacon burger or like, you know, chicken fried steak and eggs. Oh, make myself hungry. Gravy. Maybe though. I have one vehicle working now. So fucking stupid. Is he still trying to drive? Oh my god. I'm just done with you. Yeah, I figured that would happen.
R&D has repurposed a common engineering tool to assist you in your defense against the local wildlife and provided an extra equipment slot. The blueprint is now accessible in Hub Tier 3.
What? I can make a gun. Huh. Cool, I guess. But I just ran out of power. I mean, it makes sense. I just have too much shit going on. But you know what? I'm gonna be a dick. I am going to just call it an episode. And then I'm gonna get on, probably never remember my power went out. Be like, what the fuck? What? So, anyways, got a lot done, but I think I'm just worn out. Not my day to day. Thank you for joining me for this short episode, and I'll catch you guys next time.